In your Action for Rural Rejuvenation program, you've used sport to bring people together, and then there have been tremendous achievements as a result of that. There are other things that you've done, maybe the planting of trees and many other programs that you've taken up by mobilizing them through sport. Can you just speak a little bit about how it led on to other processes and big achievements, mobilizing them through sport?
It definitely had a... I mean, you cannot say that because of this that happened, but the important thing is it definitely had an inspirational aspect. Because I had personally gone to hundreds of villages and participated in the sport myself. When they see me, they're alive. They don't see me as a spiritual leader who can't get out of his car, he needs help. Okay? They see me as somebody who will play with them, who will jump with them and do things. So just that image gave me absolute access to their lives. And whatever I say, they know it makes sense to them because I played with them, I laughed with them, I jumped with them. So planting of trees, other things have gone into mega-sized projects now. Today we have planted nearly 19.7 million trees. And the green cover in Tamil Nadu has gone up over 7.2% officially. And Tamil Nadu is the only place in the whole of Asia where green cover is going up. And this is all people doing it. It's not like I'm going and planting things. It's just the inspiration and the know-how and the nurseries and other things we provide. But people are doing it with great enthusiasm. The culture of the place has changed. Today, the many people, if you go to a wedding in any small town or village, many people are giving saplings as a gift to the guests who come. Always it used to be a coconut and sweets and, you know, all this stuff. But now people are giving saplings to each other. It is changing that culture and bringing that culture of concern to what's happening around you. In which there is a role for the sport, because otherwise you are just worried about your own day-to-day economic problems or family situations or whatever other things. Now, because you're a little more playful, you're a little more agile and active to what's around you, people are becoming more concerned about what's happening around them. And now we are in the process of making a big attempt to change their economic situation by forming, you know, farmer producers companies and things like this. In all this, definitely the sport has a role. If not a direct role, there is an inspirational role in the whole thing.